Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show how to check email password. Okay, how to check email password. Sometimes we forget and then we didn't remember our Gmail password, so that's why how to check. And that one without number also you could change. Okay, that one check and like take change the same. Now I'm going to show direct you need to go Gmail app. Okay, Gmail I click it on. Okay, left corner three dot, that one you need to click, and then after click scroll down and then click it settings. Okay, this option setting click, and then which Gmail account you want to check your password. Okay, now click it on I want to check that one. Okay, I click and then account manage your Google account, the first one to click, and then personal information. After personal information you need to check password. Okay, click it password. Like it will show password. To continue, first verify that it's you, this my Gmail account. Okay, so I need to do enter your password, don't put here directly, you need to go forgot password, click it on forgot password. After forgot password, see, try another way and continue. You have to click okay like that, continue. If you put your fingerprint or password, just identity that you put it your fingerprint and it's your or not mobile, this mobile your or not. Okay, like that. Now finish and then create a strong password, but a new strong password that you don't use for other website. Okay, so just put it that great password for new. Okay, now I'm going to put. Okay, if you done save password, click it that one. Okay, now changing your password will sign you out all your device including your phone. Okay, new password. When before you put that one, you can put it password, click it now here, change password. I think password changed your password. Now you have to go YouTube app, open it YouTube app now. So after open, click corner. Okay, and then like that to show the approval sync in, click it sync in, click it on sync in, and checking next and new password. Okay, new password, just now you change new one, you need to put here your password right or wrong. If your password right, you open that one. Okay, next. Yeah, that means your password right. Okay, see, you get back that